in another dimension. That's why you can't see him.
And Eddie Munson and his Hellfire acolytes. Will you all summon this Vecna?
No, you're not listening. Just listen. There's no cult. There never was.
You expect me to believe that?
It's the truth.
Then why was Chrissy at Eddie's trailer?
She was buying drugs.
Fire!
Things. Terrible things. Things Vecna forced her to see. She was scared. She just needed help.
See, that's how I know you're lying. If Chrissy was scared, if Chrissy wanted help, she would have come to me! Not Eddie! Not that freak, never!
You're wrong about Eddie.
No. But I was wrong about you. I never should have let you in the door.
Never should have knocked. I thought I wanted to be like you. Popular. Normal. But it turns out I was just a raging psychopath.
You have 5 seconds to wake her up.